make sure he picks the correct time.
Kawhi Leonard with the drive.